having early deliveries or pickups. For me anyways, mentally, I'm afraid of waking up late, not getting there on time or delivering on time. And I'm not gonna lie, I fell asleep 4 hours before my pickup and didn't wake up on time. I did that a couple times throughout the years I've been driving. And yeah, so try to go back to sleep or try to get to sleep. I pulled out of the door. I was gonna drive from here. We're like 160 miles away from our pickup. Doesn't pick up until 12 o'clock, like I said. Apparently he's finally doing a pre-trip under the hood. Nice little sign. It's emptied out. That's a fucking issue.
Did you report that? We don't know if that was there or not because we picked up this trailer with the seating on, right?
But anyways,